is in power is responsible. I mean, how are you going to develop skill then? Hotel school doesn't have any people from the north and east. So what is happening instead? I mean, you know, land grab is happening. What is happening ahead instead in this country? Instead of developing this, what is happening? In this country, what is happening right now is that this government is trying to create unnecessary issues to cover up for their inabilities. That is what's happening in this country. Adha me rate nathi billek mawala paana ekata thamai karanne me rate. Me rajaye thiyena weradi baha ganna me nathi billek mawala paanawa. Adha balanna Madakalapo district ekata ne uturu naganehira lamai 50kata 60kata wada arrest karala thiyenawa. Mokatada? Facebook ekek post ekak damma kiyala. November 26 wenida 27 wenida 28 wenida Facebook ekek vivida post dala thiyena. Sava tawa lamai arrest karala thiyena rajaye sevake. හරිද රජයේ සේවකයෝ අවුරුදු 29 යාව ඇරස් කරලා තියෙන මොකද තව කවුදෝ එක්කෙනෙක් යාව ටැග් කරලා Facebook එකේ දැන් මම ආද කියමු මෙතන ඉන්න മന്ത്രി කෙනෙක් මම Facebook එකේ ටැග් කරලා ප්‍රභාකරන්ගේ ෆොටෝ එකක් දැම්මොත් එහෙම ඒ മന്ത്രിවරයාගේ වැරද්ද නෑ they've been arrested under the prevention of terrorism act you're ruining their future how dare you do that go and arrest all these drug smugglers කුඩු ගේන ඇරස් ගන්නකො what's happening you're arrested for putting a Facebook post I think why it has been done is it's this government's policy to cover up for their inabilities. This failing economy. I mean, we are not blaming this government. We are not pointing fingers at this government and saying that, you know, this government should turn things around because, I mean, COVID is a pandemic that's affecting the world. We understand that. Why are you all trying to cover up your inabilities by doing such things? Look at the other things that have been done. War cemeteries have been destroyed. Right? When I say war cemeteries, now it's a cemetery. Take war aside. Who touches a cemetery? I mean, how bad is that? How dare you touch a cemetery? Are you that scared? I mean, why would you touch a cemetery? Look at the things that have been done. Kartikai Deepam, it's a light of festivals, festival of lights. On the 29th of this month, it was a festival of lights. The police, I wish the Honorable Minister for Police was here. He's been jumping up every day for every single person's comment. But unfortunately, he's not here. Kartikai Deepam, his police force has gone and destroyed it. Some temples had decorated the lights with little candles, deepams. Kartikai Deepam is a festival of lights. They've been destroyed. Why? I think I'll tell you why. Because this government is me nathi billek mawala pennanne. Pau me ahinsaka Sinhala janathawa. Me Sinhala rate inna Sinhala janathawa ettharama pau. Mokada dan ettharama vela tiyenne mokadda? Dan iye GG Ponnambala mahathmaya katha karapu meken minissu okkoma hari saturen athi. අන්න දැක්කද ජීජී පොන්නම්බලම් පාර්ලිමේන්තුවේ මෙහෙම කතා කරා අපේ සරත් විරසේකර මෙහෙම කතා කරා අපි ගෝඨාභය මහත්තයාට ඡන්ද දුන්න නිසා තමයි මෙහෙම කතා කරේ this is all nonsense this is all nonsense there is no issue in this country you all are creating a issue because you're not able to manage this country you're creating issues this is how zaharan happened I'll tell you you're pointing fingers at muslim politicians and innocent muslims in this country how did zaharan happen Zaharan happened because you all created Zaharan. This I don't know which government. This government, one of the governments created Zaharan. Aludgam attack. I read one of the investigations. Are East attack ekada sambandha wechcha ekak lamayek kiyala thiyena. Eya Aludgam attack ekem passe thamai yage hita wenasune kiyala. You keep attacking the minorities like this. What is going to happen? Naturally, they are going to react in some way. Maybe they were exploited by some other force. Naturally, someone is going to use them. So Aludgam incident, why was that created? Who created that? Then look at the issues after that. Vanda pethi thiyenawa kiywa. I'll talk to them later. Vanda pethi thiyenawa kiyala kiywa. I mean, what is this? Doctors are you're creating unnecessary unrest in this country to cover up your inabilities. Now look at what's happening. I mean, you know, the Honorable Minister was talking about people who should be ashamed, right? I am ashamed as a Sri Lankan today. Look at the Muslims. I mean, what are they asking for? They are asking for their last rites. They are asking for their janazas to be buried. You know, these innocent Muslim people, they live all their lives according to the Quran. And right towards the end, their last rite, you are taking away for politics. You all should be ashamed. I am ashamed. And I am ashamed of all the Muslim politicians who supported this government for the 20th Amendment. இந்த இடத்தில் கிழக்கு மாநிலத்தை சேர்ந்த ஒரே ஒரு பாராளுமன்ற உறுப்பினர் மட்டும்தான் இஸ்லாமிய பாராளுமன்ற உறுப்பினர் இந்த அரசாங்கத்துக்கு 20ஆம் திருச்சட்டத்துக்கு ஆதரவு அளிக்காத இந்த பாராளுமன்றத்தில் இருக்கும் அனைத்து கிழக்கு மாநிலத்தை சேர்ந்த இலங்கையில் இருக்கும் அனைத்து இஸ்லாமிய பாராளுமன்ற உறுப்பினரை பார்க்க அவமானமாக இருக்கு என்றால் உங்களுடைய மக்களுடைய அந்த இறுதி சடங்கை செய்யறது கூட அனுமதி அளிக்காத ஒரு அரசாங்கத்தை நீங்க ஆதரவு அளித்திருக்கீங்க people are going to courts minorities are going for courts why what are they going to courts for their basic rights they are going to courts because you're not letting them bury their bodies tamil people are going to courts for fundamental rights I went to courts in Batticlo why because there's a mother who wants to light up a lamp in remembrance of her son a father wants to light up a lamp in remembrance of his son for you all maybe is LTT for me for him for us it's a different thing but for a mother the son is a son he's not part of for her it doesn't matter if it's LTT or what son mama miniyak marala giyat man hitanne mage ammata man mage ammage man putha mama LTT nevey you know why can't you respect that tamils are going to courts to remember the dead muslims are going to court to bury their dead Look at the Catholic community in this country. We have so many debates about the Catholic cardinal now. Cardinal is begging for right justice to be done to his dead. So this is the point this country has come to. We should be ashamed. And then the honorable minister for police was talking about me rata me rate singala minister man pau kila kiyanne nathi billo mawala pennanne. Demala muslim kattiye me rate prashne. We have to worry about our Chinese investments. The honorable minister for ports and shipping is here we have to worry about our chinese investments china is investing very heavily in ports do we want to be another pakistan do we want to be another laos we are getting into debt trap chinese debt trap tell the singala people this singala jathiyata kiyanna ada me rate nathi billa demala muslim neve mi tiyana billa china tiyana billa tell them if you're so gutsy go in front of the singala community me singala raja issara singala minister issara kiyala kiyanna May rate China ayojana tell me the number of jobs that the Chinese have created in this country tell me the number of jobs all the Chinese investments come what happens Chinese come and work they are investing they'll take their money they'll leave why you think port city is being built because they love us port city ekama kotada hadanne ape aadareda no port city is being built because they want a base in southeast asia on the indian ocean not because they love us we are allowing that But what are we going to do? Singhala minister rawattanna api kiyana anna GG ponnamla meda katha kara yaata viruddha Sarath Weerasekara mehema kiywa api thamai me dakkane me chande dunna nisa thamai katha kare.
Garu mantri tuma sabhawa ithamathma
Please don't honorable speaker.
Etuma kiywa mata me point
me standing order.
Etuma katha kara.
Oh, don't let them abuse these standing orders. Honorable leader of the house, please have a meeting with your SLPP fellows.
Swartha vinadi dekai.
No,
mante tuma
vinadi hayak tiyenawa mata ipu.
Vinadi dekai dekai.
Mata vinadi hayak tiyenawa. Man meka dannena sadana
stop putti. Swartha vinadi 29 ai.
Mata amathuma me karanne epa. Mokada ape wela mehema nasi gana dilita mage vinadi nawathanna epa. Mata mage vinadi hayadanna point of order nene wari yanna.
Mokada
tuma
ඔව් මන්ත්‍රීතුමා
සර පොයින්ට් ඔෆ් ඕඩර්
මෙතුමා මේ සෞඛ්‍ය ප්‍රශ්නයක් මෙතන මේ සිංහල ජාතියට පැත්තට දානවා මේ
සෞඛ්‍ය ප්‍රශ්නේ
ඒකට කමිටෝ
වාඩි වෙන්න same on this government just you know we don't want to be a chinese colony you know in this country muslims are going to court catholics are going to asking for justice tamils for asking you know get your people in order leader of the house get your people in order these are not MPs Who are these fellows? You have brought them here just to do this. Let them make a point in Parliament, right? And then behave yourself. And what is the language that you use? You know. In conclusion, it is behavior like this that strengthens us. It's behavior like this that strengthens us. Thank you. When you all behave like this, it strengthens our cause. It strengthens our cause. You know, stop waging about the war. Stop harping about the war. War was finished 11 years ago. Ganna hama kehel malagana yuddha dinapu nayakaya.
Oh, mantri thuma.
Yuddha iwara kara. Right?
You know. Yeah. Garu
signal is call.
Pote. Garu niyojya kathaya nayaka thumeni.
Ketiyen kiyanne.
Mata danuwat thiye yutui parliament mantriyorun widiyata ape kala ganakayak tiyagena apita obathumagama කියන ප්‍රමාණය කාලය පිළිබඳව
තීරණයක්
ගැනීමට හැකියාවක් පාර්ලිමේන්තු මන්ත්‍රීවරුන්ට වෙන වෙනම තියෙනවද කියලා
නෑ පැහැදිලි
How are you giving how are you allowing this point I mean you know we you should have a meeting with them teach them what points of order sir this is absurd you know 75 years you know I don't know how much time I have left with all this
වර්තා විනාඩි දෙකයි
I don't know how much time do I have left sir
2 minutes 2 minutes
2 no I have 4 minutes sir Let me give me 4 minutes. Let me finish this. So anyway, I wanted to say more things, but then I've been disturbed like this. But it has been, you know, yesterday, when we spoke, day before yesterday, Honorable G.G. Ponnambalam said something very important. He said, you might succeed one day in completely destroying us, right, if you keep going at this pace. But I'd like to tell you something. It's taken 72 years, and you still haven't been able to destroy our voices, right? Even if it takes another 75 years, you all will not be able to destroy our voices, right? What you all will destroy is you all will destroy this country. This country will go back. We will all get destroyed. Come, let's join hands in getting destroyed, if that's what you want. You want to get destroyed? Let's join hands. Worry about the Chinese. Don't worry about us. Don't worry about us. Worry about the Chinese, because you know you've been hitting us so hard. I actually like to say something that my grandfather said in this parliament in 1969. In July 25th of July 1969, he said, Mr. Speaker, I'm ashamed that 70 years later this speech is still relevant. Mr. Speaker, my late grandfather was the leader of the Federal Party at one point. He was a member of parliament from 52 to 70, and he has said this in the parliament in 1969. Mr. Speaker, I'll finish this with this within 1 minute. I'll finish. Mr. Speaker, the Federal Party has existed for more than 20 years. Our objective, our ideal, our goal. Our scientific theory has been that this country should have a federal form of government. Now, why do we say that? We are supposed to have a democratic form of government. Democracy is one of the very loose words that is used for a concept and a form of government which sometimes exists and sometimes does not exist in the theoretical form. So, I don't want to read the whole thing. This speech is still very relevant after 70 years. I will finish up with one last saying.
No.
You know, with one last saying. You know, hatred cannot be removed by hatred. Hatred cannot be removed by hatred. Love. You guys boast that this is a Sinhala Buddhist country. You all can't even allow us Tamil men to speak. Sinhala Buddhist country, you have to love people, not disturb people like this. If you're a Sinhala Buddhist country, if you're a Buddhist, first, if you're a Buddhist, learn to respect human beings. Learn to respect human beings. Thank you.